Lordship, the King's brother, has answered my message. He has agreed to see me, despite the circumstances.
The Comte de Provence? Do you trust him?
If he still has any influence over the King, we must try. I shall leave immediately for the Luxembourg Palace.
Be careful, Antoine. I implore you. The whole quartier is ablaze.
They went to the Palais du Luxembourg. But where is Monsieur Bailly?
Monsieur, this is the last time we shall meet. From now on, we shall do without your help. Eh bien, are you waiting for an invitation to leave?
Your Majesty, dare we ask what brought this disgrace upon us?
The Count's work has given me complete satisfaction. Your essences and optics are no longer of any use to us.
Rejoice, learned scholars. You may now dedicate yourselves to the cause of the Vanupier.
Just a moment. Are we being rebuked for our actions at the Estates General? But Your Majesty, you are the one who convened this assembly.
Leave here at once, monsieur, before you say anything you might regret.
assassins. Death itself encased in an iron shell.
Flee! Gentlemen, flee! While there is still time!
There. You are no longer in danger.
Lydia? Are you the one who has released me from this nightmare? But how? Did your master send you?
My name is not Lydia, monsieur. I'm called Aegis, and I serve only the Queen.
A pauvre enfant. Lydia, Aegis. And yet I fear that you are neither.
It is of no importance, monsieur. I have a mission to accomplish. Where is Monsieur de Vaucanson hiding?
He is hiding, as you say, in a cell in the Bastille prison. Shackled hand and foot. That is how our good king has decided to reward his most faithful servant. As for you, my child, I can't be sure, but I think there is a truth you must uncover. Find your way to Monsieur de Vaucanson's home. It is in the Faubourg Saint-Germain, east of the Invalides. Here is the key to the gate. When we meet again, we will have the answers we seek.
Your colleague, Monsieur Lavoisier, do you know where he is?
He went to the Palais du Luxembourg, despite the danger.
Why?
He hoped to convince the Comte de Provence to speak to his brother, the King, and have Eugène de Vaucanson released from prison. But he hasn't been seen since, nor given any sign of life.
Your colleague, Monsieur Lavoisier, do you...
He went to the...
Why?
He hoped to and have heard, but he hasn't been...
What did you see and hear before you regained consciousness?
I don't know how to describe it. A vrai dire, I was in a sinister and icy place. Et puis, it's all a blur. A poisonous feeling of destructive power. Somewhere between a dream and reality. Orders whispered in my ear. Poor, terrified people falling at my hand. I don't know if I was given some powerful drug, or if my mind was truly lost in the ether. If this is the case, the phenomenon should be studied. But can it be reproduced?
What did you see and hear before...
I was in a... it's all of a poisonous orders. I don't know if this is the case.
Your colleague, Mr.
He went.
Why?
He hoped to and have heard, but he hasn't.
For now, I will attempt to reach the safe haven where those who oppose the king swore to gather, in hopes that any of them escaped the massacre.